D, what you smoking today?
I'm smoking that guapole, the cookie monopoly.
Check the numbers. Suicide Summers. We smoking gelatti. It's in the backwood. And I'm about to tell y'all what it do. What it's tasting like. What the taste is like, daddy. He's a goodie. Giddy, giddy. Get that thing lit. Damn, take a hit. Ooh, it's the shit. Smoke it good since I was a kid. It gives you a good heady profile from the first hit. You get a good head punch. And the taste is a very smooth, kind of piney, gassy. Very smooth. It was definitely cured well. This was cured well. It's burning well. Burning mostly even. It's got a little bit of a run right here. But mostly even. The ashes are looking nice and clean. Looks like it's going to be a long ash. Definitely a smooth, gassy, not citrusy at all, not fruity at all, just a smooth, gassy profile. Yeah. It's got a good taste. I would definitely say that this shit is smoking better than that Arteu from Taurus. The Arteu was looking much better. This shit's smoking better. Look at how evenly that's burning. That's just some of the leaf that bubbled up, but that's an even burn look. I'm telling y'all. Look at that ash. You see how light it is? That's how you know it's some good. It's definitely got a gelatti profile. That shit goes straight to the sides of your head. That's You can't think about anything when you're smoking this. Try solving the math problem. That ash holding strong. And I ain't even babying it. It's just, it's some good. I would have to put it out. I'm too high right now. You can't even see the smoke. There you can. There you go. You see what kind of box I'm in? I'm in a heaty.